Have you heard the story of Ryan Giggs? Here's the controversial story behind one of the greatest Premier League footballers we have ever seen. The story begins in the summer of 2003, where Ryan Giggs was a fundamental player for both Manchester United and Wales. His brother, Rodri Giggs, met a woman named Natasha, who clearly preferred the latter brother. Ultimately, Ryan Giggs ended up having an affair with his brother's wife. Given that Natasha was an estate agent, this meant they would meet up in houses, apartments, and even hotels, all behind his brother's back. What's crazy is that this affair lasted an astonishing 8 years, and if it wasn't bad enough, in the summer of 2011, Rodri would find out about the affair after reading about it in a newspaper article at 6 in the morning, handed by his now ex-wife's mother. And after denying it at first, Ryan Giggs would admit to the affair the following day over the phone. A truly bizarre story, but what are your thoughts on this matter? Give us your thoughts down below.